You need the 68 Bonneville Grand Prix rear valve.